listened to the tales of our fellow soldiers. But the war has changed. With it, the stories. Stories of men being swallowed up whole in the flooded bowels of Metro. Or never emerging from the fiery hells of Operation Fire.